I should teach lessons or something.
It's the garage.
You believe?
Oh, come on! Jesus!
You look so... Get some!
Books crush. Let's do tenements. Let's go all the way out. Tenements. Or should I do Cook's Crush? Let's do the tenements. Don't fail in this time. Slabo meat. It's closed for business. It's a Chinese theater. That's also closed for business. Open wide. There's a police station. I don't know what that is. We have a hotel there. Come on, Jesus. Oh wow, okay. Oh my god, a camera! Oh, cool. Transistor radio.
Come and get it. Great!
Collect Lola's items. Oh, that's cool music.
I found that combing my hair smoothed my mind out.
Find a way to knock down walls.
Sometimes I wonder what I did for my parents to send me here.
My handkerchief at home.
Oh man.
It just sucks that smoking's bad.
Boo-hoo! I turn off the waterworks.
I wish stealing bikes was easier.
Well, what are we gonna do about it? Okay, buddy, you asked for it. Scared, pinhead.
Come on. God.
I found that combing my hair smoothed my mind out.
I'm blocking. Come on.
I wish Neil liked
me. Boo-hoo. Major drag, daddy.
Find a way to knock down my walls.
I wonder what I did for my parents to send me here.
What's this in here? Do I need ammo or something?
Sorry, I left my handkerchief at home.
If I don't get out of here soon, someone's gonna get hurt.
Well, what are we gonna do about it?
Why did Bullwood? Sometimes I wonder what I did for my parents to send me here.
I found that combing my hair smooths my mind.
Oh, cool.
Boo-hoo! I turn off the waterworks. Real
cover. Is there a way to knock down the walls?
Sorry, I left my handkerchief at home.
Okay, I'm thinking I have to go upstairs.
If I don't get out of here soon, someone's gonna get hurt.
I kid around here.
What's wrong? Oh my god. Oh wow, the knee. Oh shit.
I wonder what I did for my parents to send me. Looks like you're a little rough. Well, what are we gonna do about it?
Yeah.
Oh, you crying? If I don't get out of here soon, someone's gonna get hurt.
Yeah, let's go upstairs. Might as well.
You better get out of here before you get hurt.
Okay, I figure out what the problem is with the camera. As you rotate, it automatically recenters.
Boys, it's Timmy.
It should be totally manual. You should be able to press a button or something to manually make the camera recenter. Because the way it automatically does it for you is really disorienting.
I'm gonna smoke your butt with my boot!
Find a way to knock down the walls. Alright, let's go upstairs.
Hey, if there's tracks nearby, you're on the wrong side of them.
You're gonna throw stuff at me, launch stuff, I'm gonna do the same.
Whoa, what are you doing?
Ah, there we go.
Taking out the trash.
Looks like that's what I have to do. I just love wrecking things with my hammer.
Fuck. Oh, am I stuck? So why would the game tell me to find a way? I wasted time looking for something. Destroy the walls, but in order to proceed, I had to go upstairs, so it's really counterintuitive.
Anyway.
Don't cross me now.
Finally. So, just to reiterate, the game should have told me to go upstairs in order to get the thing that I needed to destroy the walls. Instead of making me think I had a way to destroy the walls
stuff lying
without going
everywhere.
Upstairs. Let's go downstairs now. What? But as a small consolation, I really like the music. Sean Lee. This is a really cool song. Yeah. What the?
Why'd anyone throw this away?
Return the items to Lola. Gosh.
I'm gonna break you like a twig. This is how mad I am.
Here you go, Lola.
You're great.
Give me some sugar.
For a sec.
Wow, Jimmy. You're so manly.